Actually, that's a song by Sauti Sol from Kenya, and Sauti Sol is actually a big name, so they need no introduction at all. So this song is basically about the leadership and the state of our country being Kenya, and how the leaders are acting in their positions and what is our role as the young people. So yeah, it's a really nice song, you should take a listen to. So hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Paris. Welcome to Paris Diaz's vlog channel. This is my second video, and even before I go too far, I just want to say thank you so much for all those people who took their time out of their busy schedules to just watch my video, my very first video. The fact that you people were so kind enough to just watch the video and give me your feedback, it motivated me to do better, and I hope this one will be a better one. And yeah, thank you so much guys. 15 views, wow, what can I say? It's a lot for me, it's a lot, because it was just my first video, and yeah, for it to get 15 views is not too bad. So yeah, thank you so much guys, thank you so much. Short story time guys. So there was this time I had just landed here like maybe a week back. So I happened to, guys, when you come here you're looking for a job, so you up and down the place looking for jobs. So it was one specific evening I had been out looking for a job the whole day, and then I happened to come back home. So on my way home, we used a train. I was with my friends. So on my way home, we used a train. And then from where we're staying, we need to take a bus, yeah? Like, it's just 10 minutes away. So we took this bus. But due to miscommunication and misinformation, guys, I was new. Like, I was really a week here, you know? So we didn't tag in. So in the a public transport system, I'm talking about the buses and the trains, we're using a certain card called a NOL card. So you recharge some money onto this NOL card, so when you're using this transport system, you're able to charge there. So there's some systems that you place your card on before you get to the train. On the buses, it happens to be like on the door to where you're going to sit, you place your card and then it gets charged, yeah? So I was misinformed about the tagging in, tagging out process. So I didn't tag in when I went into the bus. So guys, I'm just sitting there minding my business, so tired after working the whole day looking for a job. And I was talking with my friends, and then all of a sudden the bus stops in one of the bus stops, and then a guy who's uniformed walks in. So very fast I pick up, he's a police checking. They have polices who just happen to, you know, go into the bus or the train anytime, anywhere. Yes. So this guy happened to do the same, and then he got into the bus. So he was asking people for their NOL cards, this card, and he was checking if you tagged in or didn't. Guys, you're looking at a person who did not tag in. Me, right here, hadn't tagged in. Very innocent but very comfortable that I did not do anything wrong, because according to what I had been told, it's not necessary for you to tag in when you just came from a train. Yeah, lies. And that's how I ended up getting a fine. Guys, I was just so new. They asked for my passport, they weren't even laughing with me. I was like, but what did I do? Like, I'm just so new, here is my visit visa, you can check how old it is. Ain't nobody got time to listen to your long stories. And you either pay there, you pay there and then, or you pay on your way outside to the airport, but you're not going to bribe anybody to forget your mistake. No, it doesn't work like that here. Not at all. So I got fined. Just like that. My 200 bob just went. Like that. It's quite something here. But I feel like even with the strictness, and this has made this place a better place. Absolutely, totally, like I can't even go on. So yeah, some of these things, you know, very interesting to see when you're from a different environment. dawa. Tujiangalie. Tutajenga kuta.